Hello my dear children, welcome back to the maths class. Today we are going to start 7th lesson in rows and columns. In the 5th lesson we studied multiplication tables up to 6. So let's revise the multiplication tables from 7 to 10. Children, see the multiplication tables of 7, 8, 9 and 10. In this lesson, all the activities are related with multiplication tables. So you should by heart the multiplication tables very well. Today's first activity, Farm Club. See the banana trees planted by the members of the Farm Club of Minnarangunnu School. Children, listen here. How many trees are there in one row? Yes, 6. How many rows are there? Yes, 1, 2, 3. 3 rows. How many trees are there in all? Yes, 1 times 6, 2 times 6, 3 times 6. That is 3 into 6 equal? Yes, very good, 18. Children, to make 4 more rows like this, how many trees are needed? Yes, 4 times 6. That is 4 into 6 equal? Yes, very good, 24. Then how many rows are there in all? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 rows. First time they planted 3 rows with 6 plants. That is 3 into 6 equal 18. Second time they planted 4 rows with 6 trees. That is 4 into 6 equal, yes, 24. So children, how many rows are there in all? Yes, 7 rows. So total 7 into 6 equal 42. So how many trees are there in all? Yes, 7 into 6 equal 42. Next activity, let's plant. See the okra seedlings planted by the Farm Club on the first day. Okra means lady's finger. See children, how many plants are there in one row? Yes, 7. How many rows are there? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rows. So children, how many plants are there in all? Yes, 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equal 35. That is 5 into 7 equal 35. Children, listen to this question. On the second day, they planted 3 rows with 7 seedlings in each row. How many seedlings did they plant on the second day? How many on both days together? On the first day, they planted 5 rows with 7 seedlings. That is 5 into 7 equal 35. On the second day, they planted 3 rows with 7 seedlings. That is 3 into 7 equal? Yes, very good, 21. See children, how many rows are there in all? Yes, 8 rows. So how many plants are there in all? Yes, 8 times 7. That is total 8 into 7 equal 56. Next activity, manuring plants. See the pictures of the yam manured on the first day. Children, listen here. How many plants are there in one row? Yes, 8. How many rows are there? Yes, 2 rows. Then how many plants are there in all? Yes, 2 times 8. That is 2 into 8 equal 16. So children, on the first day they manured 16 plants. That is 2 into 8 equal 16. Children, listen to this question. On the second day, 3 rows were manured and each had 8 plants. How many plants are there in all? Children, on the second day, how many rows were manured? Yes, 3 rows with 8 plants. So, how many plants were manured on the second day? Yes, 3 times 8. That is 3 into 8 equal 24. See children, on the third day, 4 rows were manured with 8 plants in each. How many plants were manured in all 3 days together? Children, on the third day, how many rows were manured? Yes, 4 rows with 8 plants. Then how many plants were manured on the third day? Yes, 4 times 8. That is 4 into 8 equal 32. Children, how many rows are there in total? Yes, first day 2 rows, second day 3 rows and third day 4 rows. Total 9 rows. So children, how many plants were manured in all 3 days together? Yes, very good. 9 times 8. That is total 9 into 8 equal 72. Okay children, it is the time to wind up today's class. Thank you.